Not only would I start using arbitrary debugging statements everywhere, I would also try to debug the program into existence. Just change things until they work. Let me try. The error obviously has something to do with quotes. So why don't I simply go and remove all these extra quote checks in here? Let me see whether this makes any difference. Okay, I removed all the quote checks. Let's see whether it works right now. And we run the program. And see, it's foo. The output is foo. It's almost correct. Only the quotes are missing. Well, now we can handle the quotes just as well. Maybe we'll just remove these other two lines in here. And maybe we can change things until things are proper. Let me see that whether this works. See, oh yeah, great. Let me see, okay. And I can run the thing again. And however, I think I removed too much at this point. Because if you recall our original example, the one with the greater than sign here in the target URL, that we now still get this error in here. The quote is in here, which shouldn't belong here, which is why we introduced quote handling in the first place. So now, actually, maybe I should go back to this earlier version. But how do I get back to the earlier version? Well, of course, I did never back up my earlier version, so I don't even know what the earlier version was. This, more or less, was my state of debugging. This is how I debugged as a student, which was not the perfect way to do it.